I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
I wanted to. No, I can't shit. I wanted to play this game for a while, like the second part. But other games, Final Fantasy is more fun. I mean, this game is fun, just, yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Let's turn it down a little. I feel like it's too loud for me talking and all that shit. We'll see. Okay.
I was bitten.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
There we go.
God.
Oh yeah.
I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that guy. He's an asshole. I hate him so much. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Well yeah. It's like Game of Thrones. Make your wrong choice. I was actually scared on my new computer, but it would like reset the whole game on me, but it saved all my choices, luckily. So funny, this is the only game it saved. Game of Thrones and the other one. Okay, 3 months later. And I already killed another walker. I must be the new Daryl. Oh yeah.
Damn.
Who the hell are you?
Looks like a rabbit.
Who the hell is this?
Well, that's another meal lost.
What the fuck?
I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months.
Goddamn TV shows.
It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Goddamn TV.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding.
His name's Mark.
When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
Oh, jeez.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, cut Carly some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Blah, 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 blah.
You'll have to ask Lily. She's the one handling the rations.
Or mishandling it if you ask Kenny.
He's just worried about his kid getting enough. I worry about Clementine, too.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
Yeah,
I sure hope
probably.
So.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
It would be smart, okay. He's got a family. He's better off.
Maybe he'll be better off without us. We'll have three fewer mouths to feed.
And one fewer gun hand. One way or the other, it's a bad situation.
The reason I can't blame him. Mouse, that's weird.
Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
He has a problem with everyone, buddy.
Larry's just looking out for his daughter.
Yeah,
hey, I know Lily. She can take care of herself. He needs to take that energy and put it towards finding us some more food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Don't tell me if I make a good choice. I feel at ease. Hunting for birds. Hunting for everything. With my hatchet.
It's a long shot. I'd hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me. If I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
You missed, smartass. Look what you did.
Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
You curved the bullet, and now it just hit a homeless person. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit. No, no. Please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off. Get it off. God damn it. Get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
Yeah, raiders.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
I don't know, man.
Right here, man.
Lee, this is fucked up. We've gotta help. Please.
What?
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
We gotta get him out of there.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry!
Oh, shit, zombie.
Lee, this trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh my god. There's only one thing we can do.
Oh no.
Shit, walkers! It's now or never, Lee!
Please! Get me out of this!
Mark, get the boys back!
Cover your fucking
face. Kenny, keep those walkers off of me!
What?
Please! You can't just leave him like this!
You're going down, motherfucker.
Lee, do something!
We're gonna have to cut you out.
No, no, no! Try the trap again! Anything, please!
Cut your leg off, don't worry.
Try to cut the chain!
One more swing.
Let's go!
Okay, one more after this, trust me. Trust me, I got this. Don't worry.
It has to be now!
Okay, one more swing. Last one. There we go.
Oh god!
Shit. Is he?
He passed out.
It was the only thing I
if he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Yeah, grab him. Now, we're walking.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move! No!
Wow. Didn't deserve that. Alrighty. So I don't like how I can't click to make my choice. Maybe I can, I don't know. Episode 2, Starved for Help. What the hell are you doing to my wall? Bitch. I hate this character so much. Like, I don't know, I just can't stand her. Aw, oh, look at you, you look a little bit looking. Maybe you should die. You're gonna jump out of the bushes and you're gonna open up that goddamn door. Open up the goddamn fucking door, I'll fucking kill you, you fucking little bitch, I'll fucking kill you. I don't know what came over me, Jesus. Don't shoot. I bet you it's me.
Get the gates open!
Yeah,
we've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Trying to survive.
Come on, come
oh
on!
Oh my god! What happened?
What's going on? I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat, okay? Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken! Lee! I don't know! Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
We left the other one behind.
Other one? Jesus, Lee! What if there are more of them? What if they followed you here?
There wasn't anybody else, just us!
How do you know he's not lying?
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out there. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions.
Please, I'm the
leader.
This
isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two.
Oh,
I'm not gonna be a part of that.
God.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge.
Okay, cool.
Those people are here now.
I can still use my notes.
We just have to decide what happens
no,
next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
Kenny, fuck you.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions.
Buddy.
My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please.
Lily,
why don't
you
go help Mark with the wall?
In 4 hours. Your dad's a dick.
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food. But nobody else wants to.
Not for you.
You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Well, fuck you. Obviously, I know where this food's gonna go. To me. You know what? Oh god. I'm not giving it to that dad. He's a dick. Kenny, you're not getting any food either. Ben, I think that's your name, Ben, right? You're not getting any fucking food either. You're too new.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Well, I didn't click.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Clementine,
okay,
so Clem. Cute.
I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Well,
okay.
Considering I wanted to give her food... You get food.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
You deserve an apple.
I love apples. Thank you. Are there more?
No, honey. That was the last one.
Oh.
Enjoy it. You deserve it.
Okay, we'll give one to Duck.
Hey, Duck. How about a little food?
That face. Okay.
Here.
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so hungry!
So, I'm gonna talk to Duck.
How you doing, Duck?
I'm okay. Me and Clementine are coloring.
Guess what it is?
I don't know. A dog?
Nope.
Oh, I know! It's a goat, right?
No!
You were pretty brave when we brought those people in here.
That's because I know Mom can fix him.
Okay.
Bye, Lee.
Isn't he nice? Shit.
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food. Even though that guy can be a real dick sometimes. On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you, if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
What about you? You need food too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Thanks, Carly.
What? Shit.
Back in a bit.
Yeah, you're disappointed you didn't get any food. Go fuck yourself. Should I give you food? You know I know. Go fuck yourself, Ben. You know what? Kenny's my bitch, so I'm giving him food.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny. Take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved. Thanks.
Oh. I can't decide. Fuck it.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
You know what? Because I don't want to give the food to Dickface.
How's it going, Lee? From up here, it looks like you're playing favorites.
Bitch, fuck you. I'll play favorites if I want. Because you're a little remark, I'm giving
you. Want something to eat? If your camp got raided, probably means you haven't eaten in a while.
I am really hungry. Thanks.
That's what you get, bitch.
Not such an easy job, is it?
It's okay. I know you're still watching out for me.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family.
Yeah, of
course.
Fuck
your family.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
Really? You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
I can need to join Kenny and leave you to die, buddy. Bros before assholes. You know what? We need tech.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. Can you give me a hand real quick?
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess.
Yeah.
Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Are you sure? What should I do? You know what?
It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the lookout duty.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
That was actually a good one. Oh my god, I liked him already. I wish I gave him food.
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Well,
yeah,
I kind of
just hope Katja can save him.
So don't worry.
Sorry, there just wasn't enough food to go around.
I understand. Gotta be hard to make those decisions. Just get me next time.
You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't
exactly
military
standard. But okay.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Is it really?
Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart choice. Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. Do you mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Who should I give it to?
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Well, you're a dick.
Come on, Larry. Cut Lee some slack. He knows you're just out to protect Lily. He told me so. Just like he's trying to protect Clementine.
I just need some food. Going this long without a proper meal make anybody cranky.
Yeah.
Ken! Lee! Come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
Whoa.
What about the other kid?
You okay? Freed on me, yeah. Too.
Thanks.
Holy shit.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning, and... God.
Oh. That's Walking Dead for you.
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
Are you armed?
Yeah. For protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
We need food.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit. I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what are y'all thinking?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
It does sound
so,
weird.
This dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
I don't know why I said last, fuck.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous.
Yeah, it is.
Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
I should.
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Barry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
No, Clementine
can't. Clementine might know. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I lied to her, but...
What exactly did happen with the senator?
It was an accident. I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
You sure about that? I hope you're right.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
I am. You guys have any questions? You come to me.
The St. John brothers took note of that.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember. Now it's
suspicious. You think you're gonna cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
What was that?
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits.
Who?
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you! You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it up.
There's only two of them.
Oh no, there's
a lot. Yeah, you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry, Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out. And I hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole!
I take it you guys had a fight.
The world out here is going to shit.
Come on, Jesus.
Let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
That was, something.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy.
Nice place.
Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
Thank you.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
I've got things under control over there.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
But that's the thing about survival.
Thanks for having us. We brought some gasoline on good faith.
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet, but we could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
Yeah, a vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered!
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
And we will just check this place
out. Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
All right.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
No, I don't want to talk to you yet. I'm gonna check. Oh, okay.
Pointy. Pointy.
That is pointy,
I'll bet they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences repaired. If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back at the motor inn.
That is true. Okay, let's talk to you, buddy.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
We've scraped together a good supply in the last few months. How about yourselves? What kind of protection do you have around here?
We collected a few guns to protect ourselves, but we really only use them when we go off the property.
Huh, really?
When we're inside the perimeter, the fence is all we need to keep us safe.
Interesting.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman. He figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots. We gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's overloaded if we leave the husks out.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
All right. Got it. Let's go push some walkers off the wall.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
He wouldn't be such a pain in the ass if you weren't telling him we were talking behind his back all the time.
I'm sorry, all right?
We'll work it out somehow.
Well, hopefully he'll calm down once he's out.
I'm an understanding person, so don't fuck with me again.
There's one.
All right, let's push this off.
Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
I had to make sure.
Looks like he's stuck.
hard work.
Disgusting.
Get off. They burn into the crisp.
I'm sure there's still a few more.
Like, fuck.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy.
So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
I still don't trust them.
We've got enough people to take this place by force if we have to.
Sheesh, Lee. You sound like Kenny.
There's another one.
I see it.
This can't be a lie. Oh, come on.
Man, the fence burned right into his hands.
I wanted to cut it off.
I think they fused together.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
That's disgusting.
Christ. Can't stop thinking about dinner.
Would have been nice to get some of those rations. I get hungry too, you know.
You fat slob.
We'll go ask for more to eat after this is done.
All right. I can suck it up.
Come on. I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea. Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
What the? Get to the gate!
Shit, what the fuck?
Get down!
You asshole!
Jesus!
We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out! No fuel! Of course.
Did you really think you fucking asshole? Over there!
I don't know.
We had an agreement!
Come on. If we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah! Shit, that hurts!
You fucked with us!
Yeah, we'll take what we want!
Fuck. I'm assuming they made a deal with these guys, and these guys are dicks.
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move it.
I got you now! Give us the food!
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Click.
You okay?
Yeah. Barely.
Come on. The gate's right there.
Can't have them.
here.
No, sir. You lucky sons of bitches! Go ahead and run!
Fuck.
We ain't going nowhere!
Lee! What's wrong?
There was a goddamn ambush out there!
Holy shit! Are you okay?
Bandits? Here? On our property?
Oh, my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, Mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. God damn it,
he gives me bad deals with
people. Hey, y'all!
Mark! Oh, my God! What happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ! Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh, no, honey. Come on. Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the veteran.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
What you do about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
It was just a fluke thing. You can't stop assuming there aren't bad people out there.
What the hell do you mean a fluke?
It could have happened anywhere. Could have happened to us in the motor inn.
Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are.
Really?
When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Oh yeah, we're gonna flick some beans up. Yeah.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor inn until we get back.
Wow.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. Hope you kids like swings.
A swing! I love swings! Just like at my treehouse! Come on, Doc!
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah!
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
Aren't they nice? A little too nice, son. I wanted to look at the generator.
That thing keeps a fence electrified.
I mean, it's cool. Let's go through here and check it out. Looks nice and sturdy. What's in here?
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here in shifts.
Shit, I could have went to visit them. Let's go check on them now. I want them to be nice. Click. Okay, let's do this. So, I'm a turner.
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything. But gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with the way I'm running things, right?
Yeah. You're a good leader.
You're a good leader, Lily. Kenny's too emotional, but his intentions are in the right place. Still, it'd be best for all of us if you two could try to work together once in a while.
So, I'm just gonna leave. Bitch. Okay, where to now? Where to? I know I probably should talk to everyone, but I'm ready to go.
Fellas,
how you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah, let's go. It'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
I think I should have talked to Clementine before I left. Oh, well. I'm sure she's fine.
See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Really? Looks like canned food.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it?
Seems surprised, buddy. Looks like no one's here. It's empty.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Okay. Open it up. Let's see what's inside the tent.
Clear.
Where the fuck did they go?
This camp's too small. Can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Are you sure?
Nothing.
There's gas.
Empty. Looks like they expected to be here a while.
Of course.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from Save Lots.
The first few days they told folks to gather to the Save Lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
Hello.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Hello.
What'd you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
No, I want it.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily? I thought you were running things back there.
Yeah, but she's got the combat training.
Fuck y'all are going here. Time to snoop.
Oh, man.
A kid was living in here. Aw.
Put your guns down.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them.
I ain't them.
Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
Who the fuck are you?
What a crazy bitch.
Look. It's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball. Into your goddamn brain. You're not men.
Look,
you're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Screw this.
I'll wave them guns.
I didn't get to kill. Oh, I did kill her.
Shit! What the hell'd you do that for?
She didn't have the fucking Snickers. With them.
She was about to shoot us both.
You could have just taken her down. You didn't have to kill her.
Oh, I don't care, buddy. She should have had the
fucking
Snickers.
I mean, I know she was crazy, but damn.
You're crazy, not me. I'm the crazy for Snickers.
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
You have to keep talking about it.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message. Come on.
Don't you wish you had that Snickers now? Back at the camp. It's almost nighttime.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
What?
You were a madman back there. Took that crazy bitch down.
You're back! What happened?
Lee took care of it.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
What?
What's going on with them?
Dunno. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Yeah, you could say that. They don't exactly see eye to eye on how we should be doing things.
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking.
Yep.
And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry. Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Then I guess we'll go to the barn. Might as well give her the hat back. I would go ask what happened between them two, but I didn't want to.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
It's a scary cow.
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he oughta.
Thanks.
Yep.
How do you like that cow, Clint?
She's pretty.
Here, Clementine.
Take this hat.
My hat! You found it!
You're welcome.
I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen. Did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything. Like
that. Its hat
okay,
your
I
hat.
Will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
So, what's this?
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something and I'll have this thing off in a second. Back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee. You know how to pick a lock, right?
No! Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
You
racist. Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits
and all. Get behind that door.
Sorry
and
about
your friend.
Your
fucking secret, buddy.
Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
I'm gonna fuck with that door, no matter what. Huh. I didn't grab any tools, did I? Goodbye. I'm gonna figure something out. Now it's daytime suddenly. Logic.
Oh!
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
What a charmer. Is there tools? Oh yeah, there's a toolbox. Cool. I think you gotta fuck around with that, so... Hello.
I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
Let's...
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
You think? Oh, this is a screwdriver.
There
shit.
You go.
Ow! Damn it! The thing is moving fast.
Shit.
There, that should do it.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find
this? When did that turn back on? Okay, logic.
Fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, dog. Ah, son of a fuck. Oh, this will take forever.
That's my chance. Secret agent. Sneaking into the barn with Kenny to take over the barn with Kenny. So I'm gonna run over here. We have no time for this shit.
Mom! Dad! Dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey. Let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Funny how Kenny wanted to break in this door, but now it's up to me. Whatever.
Screws holding it to the door. If I can remove them, I don't even need to deal with the lock.
I get it. One. Two. free. Four. Oh my god. What? Show us. What the fuck?
Boy, didn't you hear the bell?
What?
Dinner time.
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Really? I don't know about this.
Brenda,
you are
an angel.
Excuse the mess. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
I get it. I get you. So... up the stairs. It's time for Scooby-Doo. Time to look for some clues. What's in here? What? Is this a closet? Where the fuck's Mark?
Where the hell is Mark? Thought Brenda said he was up here resting.
Blood.
Is that blood? Farm books, cookbooks. Nothing out of the ordinary here. Where's that cord going?
What?
What the hell?
Okay. We're gonna back the fuck out. What's going on? This is a cord. Ooh, spooky. Let's do it. Come on out, whoever. Mark!
Lee. Mark! What the hell happened?
Where's your fucking legs?
Brothers.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner.
Clementine!
She's eating it. Oh my god. She's fucking eating it. She's fucking eating it. She's fucking eating it. She's fucking eating it. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Don't eat that!
What?
Huh?
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Aw, oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. It's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
They're picking us off to trade as meat.
You're out of your skull.
Mark is upstairs right now with no legs. Brenda, tell me he's not being eaten right now.
Oh my god, you guys are sick. You're fucking cannibals.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better.
You're all fucking sick.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply.
Well, guess what? You're sick.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck? The fucking black
fuck! Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Lee? Lee?
You let her fucking go.
I'll kill you!
Say that zombie mark.
Please.
Okay, never mind. Not zombie mark.
Someone.
She saw.
Coming up.
She saw it all. Shit.
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here. Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands.
We gotta find another way out of here.
Yo, yeah, fucking bastard!
People vomiting.
Open this door, goddammit!
And a
little kid
will
watching. Knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
I tried to save you guys.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walker!
Dad, please!
I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
No, that's not good.
God.
Dad?
Bad time to have a heart attack.
No! Dad, come on! Dad! Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
It has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed-off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
The morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Maybe you're right.
No, god damn it! My dad survived worse than this!
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten. I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
Fuck off.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me. Come on, Dad. Come on.
You're right, Kenny. Let's get this over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't want to see.
I'm sorry, Lily.
No.
It's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this! No! Let go of me! No! Please!
Oh my God, Kenny, don't do it. Don't do it.
No! No!
God help us. I'm sorry.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Clementine.
Oh, shit.
Clem.
She said.
You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
He was, I promise.
Oh, shit.
I know. I know,
but, he was gonna
but you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
Yep.
I'm working on it.
Not gonna talk to her for a while.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool.
Yeah, the multi-tool.
Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Uh-uh.
Unfortunately, I think I know who does.
Lily, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
You've got to pull yourself together, Lily.
Why? For your sake? So you can feel better about what you did?
For your own sake.
For killing
right.
your dad, yeah.
Because you fucking care so much about me.
Yeah, I don't really like you.
I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
I understand why she's pissy, though, because it's like...
Why can't you just leave me alone?
God damn it, I didn't click you, lady. I clicked him. Goddamn bitch.
Oh, boy. Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
You fucking vulture!
Oh, fuck you.
Here we go. Two quarters. And a dime. Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Yep. All right.
You got it?
Yeah. One more should do it.
I took Duck and Kaja from him. Now we need someone to.
Well, there's our way out, Lee. Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
You know you don't have to do this, right?
I know. I just want to go home.
This'll help us get back home.
Okay.
Good luck. Don't die on the way out.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. I got an idea.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Pray to God she literally doesn't kill you. She might go crazy.
Slaughterhouse.
Is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Unless he
okay,
knows.
You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Stay close.
We got this shit. Just believe me.
What's taking Mama and so long? Really? Finishing that damn dinner first? Come on, we gotta play the beast.
Dad, what are you doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit! Just guarding the place, like you said.
Quit sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep and kill the rest.
I pick which one.
Not the kid, but the meat on the trail.
Oh, I know, Mother. This
Tell
is
me what's going
heart
on.
Too. When I let one think they can just walk right out.
Let's take a look through the cracks.
Look down.
Hey, keep your eye on him.
He's gone.
What's he doing now? Lee, talk to me.
Let's go check. Oh, I got shit. I fucked up. I didn't grab the gun. Yeah. kill them.
Where's my family, asshole?
You can't have them. We need the vet.
No!
Can't! Lee, come on!
Just go. I won't be far behind.
Taking care of business.
You see? Do you understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Get part of yourself so others can live.
No, I'm just gonna kill you. I'm not gonna do it.
Cannibalism is not the answer! Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive! If you kill me, the meat gets tainted! You can't eat it!
You're already tainted!
Do it then!
No!
It's too late to be good. I am the new Rick. I am the Black Rick. The Black Rick. And Clementine is called Junior.
God, no!
Katja!
Just go. I'll keep Clementine safe.
Safe from me?
As we were coming up to the house.
They attacked us!
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit. How many of them are there?
Two left.
You're always right.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Doc and Katja in the house. And I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right. We're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
Fucking weirdo. I'm gonna get to this fucking house.
No, please, shut up! No!
Oh, fuck you.
Just shut up! You'll be fine.
Oh, I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy!
Let's go, woman.
Down. I don't
want to
hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
That is me.
Come here. Let me go!
Lee, get back! Don't come in here. You just had to go snooping around, didn't you?
Let her go, Brenda!
Please. kill you, Lee!
Please don't make this any worse!
Just stop!
You ain't shit! It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Dana and Mama get out here, you're all fucked! They're both dead! What did you do? What the fuck did you do? Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee!
I made the wrong choice. but it's still working.
Hey, Lee. I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yep.
Yeah, and Clementine almost ate some.
But?
I stopped her. I can't leave her alone, Carly. This fucking world now. Hiding just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
Yeah, I suppose.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hun, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second.
We need to talk.
There's gonna be fallout.
Yeah, Kenny, there's gonna
for
be
for killing Lily's dad? Yeah.
You killed
I would
her
imagine
dad,
so.
It's expected.
What do you think?
We fucked up.
Yeah, we did.
We fucked up real good.
You can't say that, man. The rest of us are alive, aren't we?
Yeah, I know. I've got your back. We made the right choice, but what the hell happens now?
Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready. I've changed my mind. I want you to come with us when we leave.
Yeah?
Hell yeah. We're a team, man, me and you. By taking out Larry before he turned, you saved all of us in that meat locker. And that saved my family, too. Yeah, I'd say you earned it.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
I shouldn't have done that.
I really
they were very
have.
Bad men, Clementine, but that doesn't mean I had to kill them.
Why did you?
I wasn't thinking. I was angry. I was scared. But I did the wrong thing. You should never kill anybody unless you absolutely have to,
unless
okay?
Unless they don't eat Snickers. Then you kill
okay.
them.
Okay.
All those people didn't eat Snickers,
hey, Dad,
so they had to die.
What's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Hmm. Who could it be? Oh, God. It's empty.
Hello?
I don't think there's anyone here. There's no one here.
Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. A shitload of food
Holy
and supplies
shit.
Back here.
We'd be set for life.
This food could save all of us.
Could it?
Not all of us.
Oh, shit.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
Clementine and I don't want any part of this.
We're starving. Suit yourself. The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Then do it.
Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here.
You guys are greedy.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
Nope. Just don't know how to use batteries.
Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna want to see this.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, that woman. Oh my god. Oh my god. They know.
Jake, Bart, Linda, and all y'all fucking sickos from the save lots! They call y'all bandits, but you're fucking rapists!
Oh, darling baby, look at you. Look at you. Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you, will we?
No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't
know. So, this woman obsessed over her?
Find it?
Sure.
Obsessed over Clementine?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise.
Y'all thinking you're safe? Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. People who do. Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
Oh, jeez. So, we could have been safe. Obviously, you didn't do a good job, lady. Next time on The Walking Dead.
Making is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases, but it's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
That we did kill her dad. So now that's
maybe people out there got things lined up better than us, at least.
Ooh, a train.
Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy.
I'm the one keeping this group going.
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else.
Someone get shot? Oh, fuck. So, chopped David's leg off. 84%. Shot Jolene, 12%. Helped kill Larry, 31. He killed both of the St. John brothers, 17. Stole food from the car, 44. that's it. See you all next time in episode 3 of The Walking Dead, which, who knows when that'll be? Next year? Just kidding. See you all.